Hey, you better fucking not! You better fucking not!
Man, I'm getting sick of this shit.
Right here. This is the second person just tried to assault our march. He has a live weapon in his hand.
You just charged the crowd with a full-size vehicle.
That's right.
He's got a gun on his fucking dashboard.
Your vehicle is a deadly weapon. You just charged the crowd.
That fucking weapon right there.
You just charged the crowd.
He's got a gun in his hand. Got a gun in his hand. If he pops off, hey, get back!
Get the fuck out of here!
Wait. Make sure he don't have nothing else.
Pat all the way down. Pat all your shit down.
Call an ambulance.
You ready to get the fuck out of here?
Call an ambulance.
No, you're getting in your fucking car. You're fine.
No, I'm not.
You're embarrassed. Get your bitch ass
out. I'm diabetic.
Okay, so am I. Here's some glucose pads. Is that what you need? All right, you need glucose? Here.
You don't get glucose.
I'm a diabetic. Yes, you do.
No, you do not.
I'm a type 1 diabetic, you idiot. How are you going to tell me, motherfucker? You need glucose? Here's glucose. 3 tabs. Put it in your mouth.
Where's my weapon?
Put it in your mouth.
You will not get that weapon back out of here.
Put glucose in your mouth. Yeah. Put the glucose in your fucking mouth. You have your little blood sugar. Eat the glucose. Here, get in your fucking car and you get the fuck out of here.
Give me my weapon.
Your weapon will come back to you when you get in your fucking car. You shit.
You got empty cases.
Give me my fucking car.
Yeah,
sir. Empty that shit out of here.
Get in your car, sir.
Closer.
Here's your fucking shoe.
Oh, God.
Let's make sure ain't nothing else in this fucking car.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get your fucking car.
Your arms are gone.
Where's my weapon?
He'll come back to you when you get in your fucking car and you leave.
I hope this is all on video.
Yeah, you assaulting people with your vehicle? That's on video.
No, it was not assaulting anybody.
That gun didn't make you a man.
Y'all got his plate? Get his plate.
You're a piece of shit.
Fuck you and your fucking service.
You need to leave the area now.
Bitch ass nigga.
No, he can keep going straight. He ain't backing up. Yeah.
Stay together.
Yo.
Get him moving.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's this way. Let's go. Come on. Have her pull over. Pull across here. Yeah, just block that right there. Thank you. Let's move down this way, y'all. Let's move down. Yeah. I was trying to get around back right there to get that too.
That's the first thing I saw was fight.
Yeah.
Go. Go.
Lita? Yeah.
Let's go!
Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going.
Let's keep it going, y'all.
No justice, no peace!
Wait a minute, yeah.
He pulled out a gun and called us and called me
the enemy. Oh, the guy?
This guy pulled a gun out.
Yep. The weather, man.
I know,
seriously. Jedi, Letha said we can march. Yes.
You all right?
Yeah.
You? Yeah. Fucking mad. I should have.
Yeah.
No, I fucking racked it and put it on his face. I hesitated.
Thank you, safety team. Thank you, safety team.
Thank you, safety team.
Thank you for keeping us safe.
Thank you, everybody that's stepping up.
We keep us safe. We keep us safe. We're a little bit stronger now.
So this is the second time today we went assaulted. This fucking guy pulled out not one gun but two, and we had to take him down. He tried to drive through our fucking crowd. This shit is insane. Fucking Ted Wheeler telling these citizens out here that they don't have to fucking pay attention to black lives and to treat us like we ain't even out here. Fucking people trying to run through our crowd, man.
Okay,
this dude pulled a gun. He had two. Two fucking weapons after assaulting our fucking march.
Come back to the present moment.
We keep us safe.
Everybody's here. Everybody's okay.
Everybody's all right. We disarmed that gentleman. He will not be getting those weapons back while we're out here. So. My goodness. All right. I'll be back on. Yeah. Decided doing this there in Portland. Ted Wheeler called out his fucking bullshit ass stuff about telling citizens in here to just totally disrespect everything that we're trying to do. This is the second citizen, white fucking male, of course, in Portland today that literally drove through our march. And this one pulled his gun out and pointed it at us. So we had to take him down and disarm him. We keep us safe.